we fell to the top.
Woke up in my underwear, no liquor left on the shelf. I should probably introduce myself. You should have seen what I wore. I had a cane and a party hat. I was the king of this hologram, where there's no such thing as getting out of hand. Memories and it just pop up. Drug pre-meds and rubber gloves. 5,000 people with designer drugs. Don't think I'll ever get enough. They don't look very human-like. Now I wish that I could find my clothes. Bed sheets and a morning rose. I wanna wake up. Can't even tell if this is a dream. How did we end up in my neighbor's pool? Upside down with a perfect view. Out of bar at this beat of sound. Fancy Pete dancing through this town. That's my night in a wedding gown. Don't think I'll ever get it now. Things in between. They're only city in a shop they go. A bag of gallons and a swamp go. This night is seen, you know. Gray cell and turn it up. Say if you go on, you might cross it in a chain pipe. I know exactly what the good
day. I'm a scholar and a gentleman. Usually don't fall when I try to stand. I lost a bet to a guy in a chiffon skirt. But I make these high heels work. I told you time and time again, I'm not as thick as you drunk I am. And we all fell down when the sun came up. I think we've had enough. Alright, alright, it's a hell. Say that you go on, you might touch it in a train fight.
guess you don't. You're such a pretty thing to be running from anyone, a vision with nowhere to go. So tell me right now. Does it really mean to get nothing from anyone? There's a million ways I could go. So tell me right now, you think you're ready for it? I wanna know why you got me going. So let's go, we'll take it out of here. I think I'm ready to leave.
price for loving too hard. And a black car that matches your blackest soul, I wouldn't change ya. Oh, wouldn't ever try to make you see no more. All the neon ghosts, it was your sign. And a Midwest wind with Pisces rising, wouldn't change ya. Oh, wouldn't ever try to make you leave. Our palms keep whipping your name. I couldn't change ya. Oh, couldn't ever try to make you see. No, the high rise lights to reach your rights, and a downtown soul with Aries rising. Couldn't change ya. Oh, couldn't ever try to make you see. No, static palms melt your.
Being blue is better than being over it, over it. So freeze anybody's hand and sing hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And if you get some shaking, lean back, let it move right through. Yeah. Say your prayers, say your prayers, say your prayers.
On a tightrope of wind. Oh, but when I wake up, your son, no more dead, you just disappear.
This is straight like commuters with three cases towing the line.
There's no residue of a torture inside of your eyes.
She said you're just like Mike. Look, but you wanna be Brian Wilson. Brian Wilson
said you're just like Mike. Look, but you'll never be Brian Wilson.
And I say,
but you wanna be Brian Wilson. Brian Wilson said you're just like Mike. Love, but you'll never be Dennis Wilson.
Yikes. And I said,
to sell them.
Yeah!
See what you mean. Tell me.
taste of what you paid for.
When it ends, damn, it's all good, I guess.
This is what it feels like when you become one of the drugs. This is what it feels like when you become one of the drugs. Such a more new high, why is this all gathering up? This is what it feels like when you become one of the drugs.
Never try. Every day you're thirsty, bourbon high, sipping till you're tipsy, night young, searching for feeling, big fun, dancing with the demons. Oh, Holy Spirit, Holy Spirit, grips you like a pistol. Wet the whistle up a sunrise crystal. Every weekend with your friends, every weekday when it ends. Damn, it's all good, I guess.
This is what it feels like when you become one of the drugs. This is what it feels like when you become one of the drugs. Such a new high, high as the sun, I don't really know. This is what it feels like when you become one of the drugs.
Round and round and round and round and round and round. Damn, it's all good.
We're swimming with the sharks until we drown. The dead to me now. Lost in a dream now. Do it.
Just give me your vows, yeah. Can't take me anywhere, anywhere. Can't take me anywhere, anywhere. I'm still uninvited, I'm still gonna ride it. I'm going insane and I don't care. Whatever they tell you.
is gospel for the fallen ones locked away in permanent slumber. Assembling their philosophies from pieces of broken memories. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, oh, oh. The gnashing teeth and criminal tongues conspire against the arts, but they haven't seen the best of us yet. If you love me, insufferable bastards confessing their apostasies, led away by imperfect imposters. Oh, 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 oh. Trying to sleep through the end of the world to bury me alive, 'cause I won't give up without a fight. If you love me, ladies and gents, this is the moment you've waited for. You've been searching in the dark, your sweat soaking through the floor. And buried in your bones, there's an ache that you can't ignore. Taking your breath, stealing your mind, and all that was real is left behind. Don't fight it, it's coming for you, running at you. It's only this moment, don't care what comes after. Your fever dream, can't you see it getting closer? Just surrender, 'cause you feel the feeling taking over. It's fire, it's freedom, it's flooding open. It's the freighter at the pulpit and your blind devotion. There's something breaking every brick and every wall that's holding all that you know. So tell me, do you wanna go?
close to finding out about your girlfriend. But if you change your mind, you know where I am. Yeah, if you change your mind, you know where to find me. Cause I don't wanna save your reputation.
You may or may not know how impactful and important that is, because to a lot of us, that stands for love and acceptance and understanding. And especially, you know what, I want to say something, but to you younger people, mostly, if you're feeling like, you know, you don't belong, or you're feeling like an outcast or a misfit, or you're being bullied constantly, know this, you do belong. We accept you and we love you very, very much. And thank you. Thank you for being brave individuals. I love you. Thank you again. That's amazing. Thanks for letting me sweat on these flags.
Heaven knows that I'm born too late for these goals that I chase with these dreams. I play painted skies in my brain every day. I'm forsaken in space to escape this old world, this old world. Some days I lie wide awake till the sun hits my face and I fade, elevate from the earth far away to a place where I'm free from the weight. This old world, I don't trust anything or anyone below the sun. I don't feel anything at all. I'm allowed to fly higher than angels and outfields inside of my mind. I'm ascending these ladders, I'm climbing, say goodbye this old world. And when I fall to rise, we stop dust in my eyes. In the backbone of night, I'm combustible, dust in the highway. I can't see, but wake up too tight. This old world, trust anything or anyone below the sun. I don't feel anything at all. I'm king of the clouds.
I'm not. searching.
Hoping no one's gonna find out. But where's the lucky kiss, the ring, and let him bow down? Looking for the time of your life. A pretty picture, but the scenery is so loud. A face like heaven, catch a lighting in your nightgown. Back away from the water, baby, my drown. The party isn't over tonight.
in the fall. And let me say it one more time.
Where will you be waking up tomorrow?
It's more cowbell.
Like a sinkhole, everyone raced to the suburbs. And I'm on the rooftop with curious strangers. This is the oddest of summers. Maybe I'll medicate, maybe in the mid. Sweet situation, talking anxious. Maybe I'll smile a bit, maybe the opposite. But pretty, they don't call me thankless. My telltale heart's a hammer in my chest. Could be a seal tight. Oscars and Emmys and Grammys, everyone there is a trophy. And I'm sipping bourbon, the future's uncertain, the past and the pavement below me. Maybe I'll elevate, maybe I'm second rate, and so unaware of my status. Maybe I'm overjoyed, maybe I'm paranoid, designing me up in street jackets. My telltale heart's a hammer in my chest. Could be a Titanicate. This is my roaring, roaring 20s. I don't even know me. Roll me like a blunt, cause I wanna go home. Roll me like a blunt, cause I wanna go home. My roaring, roaring 20s. I don't even know me. Roll me like a blunt.
is melted back to life. Done my time and served my sentence. Dress me up and watch me die. It feels good, tastes good, must be mine. Dynasty decapitated, you just might see a ghost tonight.
If you don't know now, you know.
Take it back the crown.
Pants on velvet sofas, lavish mansions, vintage wine. I am so much more than royal. Snatch your chain and mace your eyes. It feels good, tastes good, must be mine. Heroes always get remembered, but you know legends never die.
And if you don't know now, you know.
I'm taking back the crown.
I can't carry anymore. I'm waiting for somebody else to carry me. There's nothing else there for me. In my door, all the people I know are who they used to be. And if I try to change my life one more day, there would be nobody left to say. And I can't change into a person I don't wanna be. So
we'll be right back.
Saints preserve us. Wow. Wow. Thank you guys so much. And if I haven't said that enough, I really mean it. Honestly, thank you. Just from every piece of my being. You have to understand something. You probably already know this, but I need to make it known just for my sanity, I guess. I want you guys to know how important you are, not just in the grand scheme of Panic, but just in the grand universe. We couldn't be doing what we do and living out a dream if it wasn't for all of you. So thank you individually, every single one of you, you beautiful people. No, I'm serious. Like, when I was 10 years old, my parents, we didn't have a lot of money, so they couldn't afford to give me a guitar. And my hands were smaller than they are now. I know that's crazy to believe, but they were very, very small. And I couldn't pay my parents. So I took a piece of cardboard from the garage, in this old box. It was like all moldy and gross. And I cut it into a guitar, and I put it like with yarn going through it, and I hung it over my neck, and I would stand in front of my mirror, and I would just go like, all the small things, you know what I mean? That's no joke. And so, understand, for me to be here singing songs that my band wrote, that blows my mind, and it's only because of you. So thank you for letting this happen. You maniacs, I love you. This is so insane. And I think about this a lot too. I've been doing Panic now for almost 15 years. I met some of you. Some of you aren't even that old, my bros. Like, that's awesome. And I really appreciate that. So we're gonna do a song that got it all started for Panic at the Disco. Let's go. Let's go.
Well, imagine as I'm pacing the pews in a church corridor, and I can't help but to hear, no, I can't help but to hear an exchanging of words. What a beautiful wedding, what a beautiful wedding, says a bridesmaid too. Oh yes, but what a shame, what a shame, the poor groom's bride is a...
You said it, not me.
I chimed in with the heavenly people ever heard of. Was in a goddamn door, no, it's much better to a force of nationality. I chimed in, having you people ever heard of. Who's in a goddamn door? Oh, it's much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of hope. Well, in fact, well, I'll look at it this way. I mean, technically, our marriage is saved. And this goes for a toast or for the champagne. Well, in fact, this way, I mean, technically, our marriage is saved. But this calls for a kiss. Pour the champagne, pour the champagne. I joined in with a heaven you people ever heard of. Who's in the goddamn door? No, it's much better to face these kinds of things. Listen to puts in mission.
They're very steampunk, they're very cute. Oh wait, they flip up too, huh? Oh my God. I thought this wasn't supposed to happen for another 2 decades, but I'm my dad.
Damn it.
It's inevitable. Thank you for these. Can I keep these? These are dope. We'll put them on the puppet. Hey, for me, real quick, let's give a massive round of applause to our crew, because this show doesn't happen without them, okay? Absolutely. And let's be honest, and I think you should agree, all of you, every single one of you, you need to start your day by looking in the mirror and just going, you're amazing. So why don't you go ahead and clap the loudest you've ever clapped for yourself. Do it. No joke. I mentioned it a little bit earlier, but I do hope that you guys leave tonight just feeling worn out, exhausted, happy. But if you leave with nothing else, leave with this message I'm going to share with you now. I hope you understand how important you are. Again, not just to our band, not just to my existence, but in the grand scheme. You understand that the only reason you're here on planet Earth, the only reason you were born, is because you beat millions of tadpoles to the finish line. Do you understand that? The only reason you're here is because you started life as a winner in first place. Do you understand that? That's amazing. It's astronomically insane, actually. But I'm so glad. And look at all of us. We were born against the numbers. We're in a room sharing the love. And I couldn't be happier. Thank you again for being beautiful people. We love you. We'll see you soon. King it.
Safe.